the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would you like a personalized ebook reading list? Email Miss Young and she will send you a list of books that we just write for you.
Check out the Destiny Follett tile on your vPortal for new ebooks, including Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dogman, Dork Diaries, Wander, and Among the Hidden.
And this is me at PE.
I'm grateful we have a media center, because it led me to finding my favorite book series, Harry Potter.
Hi, Citrus Grove. I'm Riley Dursan, and me and my sister are going to be doing a book report.
So I chose Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. It is the first book of the Harry Potter series, and I like this book. It's one of the favorite books of the series for me because it builds a foundation for the rest of the series about Harry Potter's life. And one of my favorite parts is when Harry learns that he's a wizard and he gets to go live in the Hogwarts castle instead of having to live in the cupboard under the stairs.
My favorite book is Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban because it's less Lord Voldemort and it is more of Harry Potter's backstory when he's living with his mom and dad. So I think that's really cool. And yeah, that's basically it. And bye!
Thank you for watching, Eagles, and have a fantastic Friday. And remember, Eagles do their best and nothing less.
Tick, tick, tock, tick. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into my future. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into my future.
Let the
speed.
I want to
fly like an eagle. To the sea.